Alright folks, we're back with another one. What's going on? We just found this shortcut right here, so we wanna go continue on our journey.
Those damn alchemists. The terms of a bargain. Almost intolerable.
Well, it's not like I care about those hotel people anyway.
But there are limits.
How do you do? It's quite odd that we should meet in a place like this. Oh, don't pretend surprised that I got here before you. After all, I can elude the darkest monsters, the loftiest beings. In fairness, I do benefit from your prowess as well. I shall tell you something, since we're nearly peers. They say a terrible monster lives on the cliff at the end of the swamp. It behaves like a crow, gathering shiny things. I have absconded with treasures from its lair. Rare parts and weapons worthy of a hero. That catch your interest? If you're hunting ergo monsters, you might put that friendly tip to use. You're a worthy hunter, and it is worthy prey. Show that swamp monster what you're capable of.
All right. Seems like some work for me to do. I get to do some exploring down there once I get out there, take care of this guy. puppet up here.
What is this?
Oh. So heavy. Oof, that's exactly what I needed. Need two more of those. Ooh, that's short shot. Stone of the Covenant. Who's this guy?
Wow! So they do exist. Other puppets like me, not bound by the Grand Covenant. I thought I was forever alone. Without the covenant, my kind hates me. Monsters, humans, puppets, they all hate me. But I want to be friends with humans. If I learn how to feel, would that be possible? If you tell me how, I'll return the favor. I want to learn how to feel. Hello, my only friend. What have you come to tell me? Clapping is the mimicry of a joyful heart. It's good to feel alive. Thanks. Hello, my only friend. I see now how scary losing someone can be. I may not be able to cry, but I hope I can comfort others now. Thank you. Hello, my only friend.
Go.
Thank you.
That seems like a different area. Ooh. All right, now we're getting somewhere. Ooh, this guy. I'm telling you, I gotta fight him.
Ah, this must be quite an urgent patient to seek out my humble abode. You are still breathing. I must treat you quickly. Krat cannot have any more live patients. Trust me, it's better this way. 'Tis far nobler to die as a human. No vital signs. You must be dead. I'll dispose of you properly. What was her name? I don't recall. I don't recall it. I remember now. My Adelina.
Yeah, he folded it up like that. Alright. So, now I think we'll work on the big puppets. That's gonna be it for this episode. If you like what you see, please leave a like and subscribe, and have a nice day.